Teacher. teacher, we have to make sure the your student or your student and and the parents can more care about the message. So in here there's a flexible work. In the schematic of representative of RVS visible in the VS, which is because the RVS visible is a component of the virus, and VSV have involved the glycoprotein in blue one, and then it replaced and replaced with the Z strain or ZBOV, and then make the RVSV ZBOV. And then I have the several way or another way to control the Ebola virus disease. The first is community engagement and awareness. So if we have so we have to give or inform some information to people, and then reducing wildlife to human transmission. If we handle the animal, we have to use like a glove, and then protecting clothes like that. And then reducing human to human transmission. If we have a directly contact with a human, we also have to use the glove. And then as a teacher, we infect your student more, get the get the flu, and then no matter where you live, the teacher make sure the student can washing the hands, and then keep the clean. And then the last is, the more educated people are, the more likely they are to keep themselves, their family, and community. Thank you.
On the